Microsoft just announced brand new Excel dynamic array functions that will save us from writing complex formulas. These new Excel functions are for everyone, from beginner to professionals. For example, by using TEXTSPLIT, you can split a text in multiple cells with ease. And yes, it's that easy. No matter how many spaces you have in that text. We can finally forget left, right, and mid functions. So let's see more. Let's start now with TOROW and TOCOL functions. Here, I have three columns. How do I combine all of these three into one? Well, that's fairly simple. We type TOCOL and then select all, and then I press enter, and here it is. Everybody is in one column. And how do I get unique names? Well, that's also simple. Let's add to our formula unique function as well. And press enter, and here it is. Unique names. And that's easy. And now how do we get all of these into a row, not in a column? Well, let's use TOROW and select all columns, press enter, and here it is. And just like with columns, we can only create these with unique values. Let's add unique. But this time, we need to add to specify that our values are in columns. So you'll put in true. And there we go. All these names from three columns into one row. That simple, that fast, and that easy. Now let's see TEXTSPLIT. I wish I had this function earlier, as it would make things way simpler. Here, I have a list of dates and purchase orders or POs, and I want to split them in separate columns without using left, right, and middle functions. So I will type TEXTSPLIT, select cell I'm interested in, and write in what is my column delimiter or how are these split. That's going to be an empty space. Close the parentheses, and here we go. Let's continue for all of these, and that's so easy. Since we are here, we got two more very similar functions. This is TEXTAFTER and TEXTBEFORE. So let's go with TEXTBEFORE. Let's type in the function. So we want to see the text that goes before certain delimiter we choose, and let's choose here the empty space. So then we will get the date. So it's super simple. Similar is with the text after function. So let's select and write our delimiter. So in this case, we will get PO. Now the next useful function is VSTACK. Imagine receiving this data from your colleague, and then you want to have it on top of each other. And you want to do it with a function. So let's see, how can we do this with a very simple and very useful and quick formula. So we type in VSTACK, we select the first array, and we select the second array, and press enter, and here they are. And if these are formatted as tables, by adding the new values, new value, we will see this one being added to the VSTACK list as well. So it's very, and since we are here, let's cover one more function that is going to be doing some sort of a similar thing, just horizontally, and that's called HSTACK. So let's type in HSTACK, select first column and then second column, and press enter. So, and that's it. And it also works with new data being added. These functions are currently available only in beta update channel in Microsoft Excel for those in the Office Insider program. More info on this is available at the Microsoft Excel announcements at this website. So check it out and let me know what you think about all these new functions we got. And let me know down below in comments which one is your favorite.